There we go. And of course, what's blocking is a giant tissue. Problem is that this doesn't stand very well. No. There we go. Just as long as we don't bump it. So that's going. That's going. Is it? Yes. Oh, for God's sake. Maybe I can use it for something that's a bit more stable. Fluffing around as usual. Alright. Now, my tools. Okay, so today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be painting this. Start on this. And by the way, never buy these paints. They're Civil, you know, paints. Never fucking buy these. Go for something much better. I got these on sale mostly, so they're worth basically nothing. Just thinking about whether or not I should make the chair brown, or maybe I should make the console, like the, no, the control panel should be blue. Yeah, and by the way, the guy that made these interior pieces, Tranky models, contacted me saying, oh yeah, did you fit the interior inside this engine here? And I'm like, yes I did. The only problem is that this camera cracked out before I could bloody show it going in. This does fit after I cut the back off of that. So the question is, how should I do this? No. got any brass? Do I have a brass cover in here somewhere? Certainly hope I do. Oof. Shake the paint. Get it all movable all over the place, as usual. Alright, okay. Now I guess I just have to wait for the paint to dry. Meantime, working on this. could have gone better. Because it's already obviously red, but of course the back is black, so when it mixes with the red, it makes it look orange. Should have really done the lining work and then painted it. Well, I guess that's until next time, huh? But yeah, this is coming along quite nicely. Is it still recording? Yep, it's still going. I'm going to go along. Yep. What about the camera? Another 2 minutes. Okay. I've got time for 2 minutes. Put that there. Put this here. Actually, I'll put those both on there. Look at that. Alright, okay, so will this fit? Was the guy's answer when he asked me about this, and I said, yes, yes, it does fit, and I shall show you now. So it goes in just like that. Fits on just in between the two sides. And that goes down. Get that clip in correctly. And voila. Boom. Fits in perfectly, like a glove. I will test run it to see if it conflicts with the shaft later. But of course I only have about 2 minutes left on that camera, so yeah. I guess that solves your question, Tazzy. Yeah, I'll turn the camera off now because otherwise it'll crap out and not record properly. Ow. Right, okay. Turn this one off as well. Where is it? And of course, this one's still going.